thing going on here, huh?
Yeah, in the ice storm.
Ooh, I smell something burnt.
Well, no, what you smell is the rest of it.
Oh.
You smell probably bronze dust. So in the ice storm, the neutral line disconnected from the power line. So we had a huge power surge that burned out a bunch of stuff.
Oh, wow.
Okay. And so our furnace in the house, the transformer and something else burned out.
Okay.
Had to be replaced.
Okay.
So I suspect the same thing. I mean, I don't know. It's possible. That's all I can tell you.
So I'll see
this is how it works.
Going on here, so we've been digging in, doing some testing, and nothing's...
Well, yeah, I don't know, so that's my husband's great plan there, he just disconnects it every time.
But it doesn't work, or no?
No, it doesn't work.
Okay.
It does have power on.
So he just...
That's what he normally does.
So the thermostat don't work?
I don't remember what was wrong with the thermostat. Maybe it was... You advise that he not get a digital one,
because
it's got, I think, which is fine. I mean, I'm not saying it's not your fault.
Yeah.
I wasn't trying to, but so he had a dial, but he couldn't, he wants it only on when he's out here.
Gotcha.
So he does this.
So can he turn, you should be able to just shut it off, right there at the switch.
Right, I don't remember why that doesn't.
Okay.
He should be able to, yes, and I don't know why he doesn't do
so
that.
So power is on to the unit?
I don't know if power should be on.
Okay.
Yes. But and I hope you can hook this back up, right?
Yeah.
I'm sure you know how to do that, because I don't. But he's got a little tool there. Yeah, I don't remember why that was a problem. Why he didn't. He bought the thermostat and it was, I don't know, something was wrong.
Let you know what I find.
Okay. Okay, if you just knock on the side door here.
Okay.
I'm going to go back in and get back to work.
Okay. So, you heard we had a power surge. Lost the common, and now we have no heat here. So, let's see what's going on. I gotta figure out why he's got that. First of all, let's see if we have power. Up there. Why? Because this doesn't have cooling. But okay. So let's see what happens here. I miss the old mercury ones, to be honest with you. Here. thinking this transformer is bad. Labeled. Okay, so we don't have power now. Oh, let's see here. Zip tie off so I can see what wires go where here. Access to this transformer and test it to see if it's bad or not. Okay, so we cut these off. Producing a lot of videos lately. It's been slow. So normally I produce videos every day, or upload them every day. So it'll be picking up here soon. And I'll be busy doing that as well, on top of my daily duties. To the right and yellow and green are to the left. So now I'll test this transformer to see if this transformer is bad. Okay. The high side. test the low side. Yeah, low side's good. And the high side's bad, so I've got a bad transformer. So let me go see what I got. What is that? Okay. Transformer. So anytime I pull out a furnace that's working, I always pull out the transformers and then turn it. I mean, they either work or they don't work, right? Good before wiggle. Different way go. Okay. I like using these Wagos. Just an over engineered wire nut, but they work great. Can I use them? That's it. Let's see what happens. Thing happening. Oh, we got light. What's up? Maybe. We'll test this. Lights. 27 volts. Common in W, we have zero. So, that thermostat's junk.
Alright, so we got...
What if I jump her out? I'll jumper those out right there. Pretty sure that could be bad. Let's try that. Let's go.